Kalahari. Here's the pool where you play basketball. There's a swim-up bar for the adult behind. Back there, different water slides. You see somebody coming down recording. And there's a bathroom back there, lots of bathrooms available. Here's the entrance. It goes around. You can go as many times as you want. Dumping of the water, and lots of features to play with. Private cabanas, there's many cabanas here. There's televisions and fans and food service. So you can access the grill and floor. In the back are the locker rooms. There's lockers along the wall. Fun art all over. Lots of tables. Tables were taken pretty early in the morning. It's only about 10:30 now. It's opened at 10 for non-hotel guests, 9 for guests. And back there is the inside of the indoor-outdoor family hot tub. So that's this side of Kalahari. Stay tuned for another view of this Kalahari Resort Indoor Water Park. So here we are again. Different side of Kalahari Resort's indoor water park. This is Tico's watering hole, which is so much fun for the little ones. You can see some slides in the back there. Swings where they can go through the little bubbling fountain. Those red rafts are the child-sized lazy river. And all these structures are slides. The elephants back there and the water table. Up to the top, some enclosed tube water slides. You can also see the cabanas, more cabanas, lots of tables, not so crowded over on this side. Everything's enclosed here. You can let your kids run around, not a problem. There's lifeguards as long as you, you know, check in with them. It's very family friendly here at Kalahari.